My name is Jalvi Anna-Lisa Niljas Holmberg.
My name is Aslak Eka Etterbjørn. We are at Storheia at the Fosen Peninsula. We put up our level early this morning, blocking one of the roads to the construction site of the Storheia wind power plant, which is taking important grazing lands from the reindeer herders at Fosen. Yeah, we are presenting a legal claim to the authorities that Fosen Wind AS, by building this power plant, is responsible for gross human rights violations, and that Norwegian authorities as well, by letting this power plant being built, not interfering, are not taking seriously their obligation to ensure not only the human rights of the Sami people, their indigenous rights, but the serious obligations of ensuring human rights for your citizens. And therefore also committing human rights violations, and violations of the Norwegian Constitution, some paragraph, and the Norwegian Human Rights Act. And the reindeer herder district, South Fosen City, have appealed on these licenses to build the power plant and the expropriation of their land. That process is not finished, it's not through the legal system, and even though that the reindeer herders haven't gotten any remedy through the legal system yet, the construction work still continues, which I think is really strange.
Well, I strongly believe that that wherever in Sapmi we experience these sort of discriminations of the Sami rights and pollution of nature against the will of the local Sami, it affects the whole Sapmi, and that's the bottom line why I'm here.
Yes, I'm from Vasavaji in eastern Finnmark, Norwegian side of Sapmi. I'm here, well, first of all, because I think it's a really important case that these reindeer herders are afraid of the land, but also because everybody knows that there will come more of these conflicts in the future. Wherever you want to build a power line or a wind power park or a road or a railroad in Sapmi, Sami people will be affected. And how are you going to solve those conflicts? The way the Norwegian authorities have solved them until now is not good at all. Where Sami people are considered to be heard through consultations, but what we are saying are not given any substantive weight. So I think that this praxis of just ignoring Sami voices, letting them be heard but not listened to, is a big shame for Norway as a state and a serious human rights violation.